It's the weekend of 13 and 14 December 2014 here at the World Trade Center Metro Manila for AME Fair X. So far, we have experienced many things. If we did experience the experience zones inside the East Pavilion tent of the World Trade Center Metro Manila. And so far, isa sa mga bagay na nag-enjoy ako is on day one, I played Dengeki Boko Fighting Climax. I ended up cursing a lot. And the second one is the, if you were able to see the Tuxedo Team's workshops, Tux Stage, that was also a good experience for you as well, if you were able to attend that. So far, yun lang ang pinakamahalaga sa aking mga bagay sa inside AME Fair X. The stage is not really that much well pagdating sa scheduling because there are a few scheduled events. One of them is the fashion show and the second is the bands. The group crossway competition in day one was cancelled for some reason and the individual cosplay competition, yun lang yung pinaka-sightseeing mamayang 5 p.m. As of this moment, it's already minutes before 4 p.m. And as you may know, ang price doon is Excalibur Sword from Geisha's Blade, which is, by the way, we have talked about on day one. So, another thing that is needed to put attention in the organizing of AME Fair X is that it's beside the World Bazaar Festival, pero kung ano yung kinasiksik ng World Bazaar Festival, yun yung kinaluwag ng AME Fair X. Masarap tumambling sa AME Fair X, but it's not that entirely a good thing kasi parang feeling mo parang kulang. There's something lacking it, and there's not that much audience. As of day one. Now, on this day two, we'll cover the cosplay competition. We'll send in pictures, and you will be able to check them out at our Facebook page firsthand. And I guess that's about it for the meantime, no? So we just have to wrap this up for the moment, and we'll see ourselves at the cosplay competition later.